Captain's log, stardate 46731.5. We're in the midst of the Volterra Nebula, a stellar nursery. Our three-week mission is a routine analysis of several dozen protostars in various stages of development.
Captain, I have completed the spectral evaluation of the outer shell. Our survey of this protostar is complete.
Ensign, lay on a course for the next one, three-quarters impulse.
Riker to Captain Picard.
Go ahead, number one.
May I see you in the observation lounge, sir?
I'll be right there.
Mr. Picard.
Professor Galen.
Computer, lights up.
I suppose I should say Captain Picard.
The professor contacted me from his shuttle about an hour ago. He suggested that we surprise you.
To clarify, I insisted and your first officer was good enough to accommodate me. I trust I'm not being overly presumptuous. Now that my star pupil is master of the star.
No one could be more welcome on the Enterprise. You don't believe that my career in Starfleet has been a mistake?
What are you doing at this very moment? A study mission. You're like some Roman centurion out patrolling the provinces, maintaining a dull and bloated empire.
We both know that's not true.
I know this. I know that as a scholar, you're nothing but a dilettante. Years ago, I gave you the opportunity to become the foremost archaeologist of your generation. Your achievements could have outstripped even my own, but no. You decided to reject a life of profound discovery, and you walked out on me.
I never wanted to become.
Will you come with me? I'll be going.
But, Professor, you're not scheduled to catch the Vulcan ship for another 2 days.
There's nothing for me here. Goodbye, Captain.
Captain's log, supplemental. We have completed our mission in the Nebula and are en route to a diplomatic conference on Italia 7. I must admit, I've lost my enthusiasm for those proceedings.
At our present speed, we will arrive at the Italia system in 37 hours.
Captain, I'm going for a walk in the Arboretum. I wouldn't mind some company.
Captain, a distress call from Professor Galen's shuttle on screen.
Enterprise, I'm being boarded.
Transmission has been blocked.
I have located the shuttle, sir. It is under attack.
Take us out of warp. On screen.
Hey, Iridian Destroyer.
Battle stations!
Aye, sir.
Professor Galen is still inside his vessel, sir. His life signs are barely registering.
Get him out of there.
The shuttle is enveloped by a tractor beam. The transporter cannot penetrate it.
Hail the Iridians.
They are not responding.
Return phaser fire. Disable their defensive systems.
I don't understand, Commander. The phaser blast was not powerful enough to destroy the ship.
Transporter Room 1, log on to Professor Galen and transport him directly to sickbay.
Aye, sir.
He took a disruptor hit point blank. There is nothing I can do.
Sure. I was too harsh.